Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change standby clock color on iPhone and iOS 17. Make sure you have iOS 17 or later installed to use this feature. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the standby clock color, first check that standby mode is enabled in the settings. Open the settings and scroll down and tap on standby. Make sure the top toggle switch is turned on. You could also turn on or off the night mode option if you wanted a red tint. We now need to enter standby mode. To do this, start charging your device and then rotate your device landscape when the screen is off. Standby mode should appear, and you should be on the widgets page by default, but if you swipe to the right twice, you will be on the main clock page. To change the color here, tap and hold on a clock, and you can swipe up or down to change the clock style, and if you see the white circle on the clock in the bottom right, you can change the color of this clock by tapping on this, and then by choosing the color you want. Tap on Done in the top right once you've finalized your changes to save them. That's how to change standby clock color on iPhone and iOS 17. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.